I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to connect your Roku device to Wi-Fi. Roku devices are critical for cord cutters who still want to access content through their favorite streaming platforms. However, you won't be able to watch anything if you don't connect your Roku to the internet. The connection that will give you the best experience is to connect your Roku directly to your wireless router using an Ethernet cable. However, if you're not able to do that, or if you just want to avoid using cables, connecting your Roku to your wireless network is easy and can be done quickly. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your Roku device to a wireless network. Step 1. Navigate to your Roku home screen. Step 2. Scroll down the menu on the left side of the screen and then click Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Click Network in the next menu. A list of network options for your Roku device is shown. Step 4. Click Setup Connection in this menu, and then click Wireless in the next set of options. You'll see a list of detected wireless networks. Step 5. Click the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to. A window pops up that prompts you to enter the network password for that wireless network. Step 6. Enter the password for this wireless network and then click Connect. A window is briefly displayed where you'll see the network connection and internet connection are being confirmed. After the necessary connections are confirmed, you'll be routed to the About screen where you'll see the information associated with your Roku's wireless connection. Specifically, you'll see the wireless network name, the connection status, and signal strength. Your Roku is now successfully connected to Wi-Fi and you're ready to start streaming. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.